Over 80,000 people, including civilians and military, were killed in today's attack in the southwest region of Asia. The death toll now exceeds over 4.2 million in the ongoing war. People around the world pray for a miracle